Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we'll look at how to personalise your Google homepage in Chrome with background images and changes to the colour theme of the browser. And don't forget, you can click on any section below to go straight to the area of this guide that you're most interested in. And please do subscribe if you like what you see, so we can let you know when new guides are published. Let's start by looking at how to find the Google search page customization options. So I've already logged into my Google account and I've opened a new tab in the Chrome browser on my PC. The Google search homepage is shown by default. We can look at the customization options in Chrome by clicking on the Customise Chrome link shown in the bottom right of the browser. The Chrome customization page is then displayed. Let's take a look at the background theme collections that are available by default in Chrome. There are a number of collections of background themes for your Chrome browser that are available. The backgrounds you can choose range from stunning pictures to geometric shapes or solid colors. If we click into one of the collections and then choose one of the background images, a preview of that background is then shown. You can choose just a single image for your background, or alternatively, there's also an option where we can set the background to refresh every day within this collection. Let's choose that option by moving the tab to the right and select the Done button to confirm your choice. Returning to the Google homepage, a random image from the collection is then loaded. This background image will be changed each day from within your chosen collection. As well as using the available backgrounds, you can also upload your own images to use as a theme for the search homepage. To do this, let's choose the edit icon in the bottom right, and you'll see the first option shown in the background section is upload from device. If you click on this and choose a preferred background image by selecting it and choosing the open button, the Google homepage is then reloaded with your chosen image shown as the background. In addition to adding a background theme to your Chrome browser, you can also change the color palette displayed on the browser. To do this, let's click on the edit icon again in the bottom right, and let's choose the color and theme option shown in the customization window. In this section, Chrome offers a number of preset color themes for the browser. You can preview these themes by clicking into them to see how the colors are applied in the browser window. You can also choose to add a custom color of your own as the browser theme. To do that, click into the eyedropper icon in the top left of the window, and from the full color palette shown, find your preferred color. Once you're happy with your color choice, click the Done button to confirm and apply it to the browser. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe so that other users can find it too. Thanks for watching, and do look after yourself until next time.